Fuerte, San Benito. San Benito.
Can you pull out your map or not? Mine is saying to turn in 4 miles, but
turn where?
It says turn in 4.8 miles, but right now there's no name on this road. It just said southeast to unpaved road.
Well, we can go. 4 miles is not too far. We could go and check it out. Yeah, my GPS.
It's gotta be that way. I don't think it's up, right?
I don't think so. I think it'd be this way. I don't know where this is going.
I mean, it's the same turn in 2 miles.
Oh, okay, I'll follow you. Thank you. you turn?
Yeah, we're gonna turn 1.5 miles.
Okay. Thank you. I think this will go back though.
Huh?
A paved road should go back to a bigger road.
Yeah, but I think it's the other way because the creek, right? The creek goes along the road, right? And the road is here. And
the creek was running along the road, right?
But wait, here's my logic. So think of it as a paved road, it should go back to a bigger road.
Yeah. But I think we should go that way because this still, every time I go far that way, it's adding more miles.
Oh really? So let me check on this one too, just to confirm.
So I think it makes sense to go that way.
Yeah, it says continue to Los Gatos Road. I don't think it has a map here, but if you have a map on yours for this area, let's try it. If it's staying that way.
I mean, I don't know. I'm just thinking like.
But those guys said that this road goes back to where he parked.
Yeah, but I think it's that way because we're going like in, I think. Because if we did that, if we did this loop, right? If we were here, we did this, came out to this road again, we came out this way. Should have taken a left, right, not a left. Let's go that way for a little bit.
Yeah, check it out.
So,
I don't have an opinion either way.
Huh?
I don't have an opinion either way.
Okay, me either.
But if that's saying to go, then let's trust the GPS.
It's just, because when we're going that way and it's adding miles.
Okay, yeah.
saying east to paved road. Turn 2.5 miles. Do you think it's that road right there?
So it's saying 2.2 miles into what, the next turn?
The next turn.
Okay. And then...
It's saying east to paved road.
So I think we need to go back up that way and then go it now.
Yeah, and then we were somewhere that way. I put the directions to send me to Clear Creek and Colinga.
Okay, I mean that feels like the right way.
Let's go that way.
Yeah.
I mean, we go. Let's follow this direction. Those 2 miles. If not, we're fucking lost.
If not, then we just go back the way we came.
Yeah, this is gonna take a while.
Yeah, we'll see what happens this way.
How many miles do we have? Do we still have the? Are we good on gas?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll check, but I think we're fine.
Yeah, we're probably at 60 or something.
Let me check one thing. I don't think that's the road.
No. Oh, you know what? That's the way. Right there.
Right there?
That's the road, right? No? Yeah, because it gets really rocky up there.
Yeah, I listen to that.
I mean, it might be the way, though.
So here's a 198 here. And a 25. We're right there. This is north.
Where are we?
Where that blue diamond.
That's where we are right now.
Yeah.
And where's 25?
25 is...
right there.
Yeah, so that's when I started keeping track.
So, we're heading that way, right? So we're in the right direction then.
Well, hang on. No, no. That's north here.
Mm-hmm.
We need to go that way. So I think... let's... I think... no, I think that it's the paved road.
Like going back?
I think that's going to take us to a bigger road. I don't imagine they would have a paved road. See, my logic is that paved road has to go to a bigger road.
Right, but it might come to a gate like that.
I don't think so. I think, like, no, it's not going to be a private road. It'd have to be, like, county paved. I think the county would pay for it.
Mm-hmm.
And then I think it should connect to a bigger
road. But they're saying, like, 25 is that way, right? We got a 20.
25, it's that way.
But we don't really want to go to 25. It doesn't show you this road now.
Showed us like going around the river.
Mm.
So let me see where this river goes, because yeah, that's the way to go. It'll hit the road right there.
Which one?
It'll hit the 25.
Which one?
That paved road going that way.
But which one is the 25? 25 is not the one we...
No, but at least we can get back to it, something pretty easy.
So 25 is goes that way, right? And then we have to go around.
I don't think it should be too much. Let me zoom out. So... where do we park the car?
Clear Creek Road, Loop Clear Creek Road.
What's that, the 5, right? There's the 5 right there.
No, we're that way.
That way. Yeah, so I think we need to
get... let's go on the paper.